Bielsa resumes his position on the water cooler and scalds himself with the coffee that he placed down there before him.